question. What is Po? Po is described as night or darkness. In the early times of Hawaii, Hawaii ran on the lunar cycle. The Hawaiian day started at midnight, hence the days of the week. Po'akahi is Monday, Po'alua is Tuesday, and so forth. Question. What does Po, beyond the horizon, imply? Po also means obscurity, or things not understood. Mythically, it was the time of the divine, the time of the gods. For some, it's a sacred period for ancestral connections. Question. Where is Po? Po is beyond the horizon. It's the last step to destiny. It's a tangled web of mystery no one can escape. It's the realm of the unconscious. Ao means light, and that belongs to the living. Po and Ao are just two sides of the same coin, a coin we all carry. Neither exists without the other, and that's the fact. Question. What does beyond the horizon mean? It means the limits to one's understanding. Many people think I push the boundaries, which also means horizons. I don't think so. It may be that I'm not on the same side of the boundaries as others. I'd rather not limit myself to others' beliefs and fears. Question. Where do Hawaiian spirits live? Hawaiian spirits live in those of us who are Hawaiian. It's a mindset. It's the idea of being Hawaiian and identifying with things Hawaiian. It's the Hawaiian consciousness. It doesn't matter where we go, Hawaii is in us. And being conscious of that keeps the spirit of Hawaii alive. Question. If you're not in Hawaii, how do you malama aina? Malama aina refers to caring for the ancestral lands. It means to tend and maintain its well-being. Our ancestral lands doesn't necessarily mean the ground or the earth we walk on. It also means you yourself, the living aina. You can trace your ancestry from genealogical records, and now thanks to science, you can trace your lineage through your DNA. It now seems that in your bones lies the traces of your ancestors, and you, the living earth, it's this aina that you should care for. If you malama your aina, it will take care of you. Question. As a Hawaiian, where do you go after life? I go to home. With so many cultural beliefs, the obvious is overlooked. Hope, faith, and trust are all factors of belief, yet it all takes consciousness. They seem to be the idea of comfort, thoughtful ways to accept the inevitable. You can change your religious beliefs, but you can't change who you are. You are the descendant of your ancestors and the ancestor of your descendants. Hawaiian spirits go to war. When you sleep, your unconscious mind is allowed to venture with your ancestors. It's then when you're most able to connect with yourself. Even then, we sometimes become afraid of what we dream, yet we are the creators of our dreams. So why be afraid? These are the obscurities of Po. Question.
Yeah. Hanuhano.
Question, 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 question.